think.
It's about outstandingly beautiful objects which represented princely splendor at the courts of Europe from the 16th up to the 18th century.